Hey there, I'm Pastor Brian, and it's time for Questions from Kids. Connor from Mustang, Oklahoma asks,
how do I show Jesus' love to others, especially if we don't have anything in common?
You know, that is a great question, and it really gives us an opportunity to show love the best, in my opinion. Think about it, it's easy for us to love somebody who's like us. When we have a lot in common, we connect on those things and we appreciate those things together, that's a little bit easier. But when we have very little, if anything, in common with somebody, and yet we love that person, that's just expressing love on a different plane. Think about it, that's what we encountered in today's Bible story, right? We have Jesus encountering the Samaritan woman, very little in common with one another. And yet Jesus loved this woman. He loved her despite their differences. And there's beauty in that. That's what draws us in. And that's what can draw the watching world in as we live for Christ and seek to love others, even if they're very different from us. We can just show the world that the gospel, the love that God gives us for other people, breaks down all barriers, and that nothing separates people when the gospel joins us together. So let me give you a couple practical tips for how you can love somebody who's different. Well, the first thing I'd say is this, just be a good question asker. Ask a lot of questions. If your lives are different, man, there's a lot to learn, right? So just get in the habit of asking a lot about that person, what they like, where they're from, whatever differences you find, and just keep asking. People like to share about themselves with others, so you are being a good friend by just asking a lot. Don't be intimidated about those differences. Celebrate them, and then listen well, and then strive to appreciate those differences. You know, and there's some other things you can do. Simply just be a good friend. Eat together, hang out together, just be normal. Find those areas that you may have in common, celebrate those. And again, those differences, just lean into them and share and talk and learn to grow and appreciate them. So here's a question back for you. What ways might you show Jesus' love to others this week?